Yo guys, this is Drunk Animation, aka Wookie. Join the Drunk Animation Guild and the Discord. The link's down in the description down below. Right there. You see that? See that button right there? Click it. Join them and click the link. And also, if you want to watch more of me, the amazing Drunk Animation, my Twitch channel is also down below. And it's also in the description down below. Right there. I told you. Right there. Down there.
Yo guys, welcome back to the Drunk Animation. We're back with more Hogwarts Legacy. Nope, I guess not. There you go. Oh, there we go. I could have done repair though. Whatever. I guess. Spiders. There we go. Oof, that was close. Alright, what's in here? Oof. Oh. Okay, here you go. Sparfang. Some kind of coat. Kettle grab. Over here. Spider Fang. There you go. Push it. There you go. Another potion. Pull. All right, here we go. Over here. Over here? No. Let's get out of here. Did I win any up here before? I don't think so. I think I have. Yeah. This is where I came from. There you go. There's a stone dragon. Huh. I guess we're almost done. Fuck. Inside here. Okay. Alright, let's go to apparent gear. I want to change this. Better than whatever I had. How about this? Nope. Still the best thing. Fuck it. Outfit. Ooh. Still nothing. No, I don't like hats. That's one thing I guess I won't do. For now, let's just keep this as is. No. Get here. Let's go this way first. Let's see. Oh, fuck. No. Oof. What up? Well, there we go. Oh shit. Thunder. But there you go. All right, let's see. Gear. Level 14? I guess not yet. Almost there. No? Hmm. Never mind. There you go, come on. Hold this. Wrong one. Oh, he's down. Oh. There you go. All right, let's get the chest. I know, so it's already. Let's see. This way? Oh, there? Nope. Yeah. Oof. There we go. Oh God. Oof. And oof. Yeah. Oof. Spider-Fang. I'm out of sweets. There we go. Oof. Those spiders were a lot too tough, but they were kind of tough. Alright. Alright, so...
I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages.
Revelio.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years.
Thank you.
Revelio. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of it. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
For now, guys, I'll see you guys next time.
Remember to watch anime and read manga.